remove the webcam lens. Remove the infrared block filter from the back of the lens. The tiny infrared block filter is glued in place and its removal will probably destroy it. You've been warned. And replace it on the camera. Perch or tape the webcam on the laptop. Install the software and go walkabout. The camera, minus its infrared block filter, is sufficient to give a wonderful infrared world.